That's a par. That's a tee. Yes, sir. Whoa!
Yeah.
Setting up the s'mores and hold up, I gotta get my uncle look going. I gotta get a cigarette.
So y'all wanna see a fire? Oh, I'll show you a fire. See, back in my day, we used to make fires. All types of fires. Patrol fires, natural fires, wildlife fires, anything you can think of, we did it.
Come on,
Remy.
It's hitting
that light.
It is that light.
Hey, come on, where's the fire? Hey, come on, fire. Where you at? Hey, come on.
There you go, there's
a
flame over here.
Thank you.
Oh, now that's a fire. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. They called me Uncle Chuck. Hey. Alright, everybody come get their stick.
Oh, yeah, we need stick. Oh, that's what he was doing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll call this nature's shower.
Say what?
Standing behind around a fire.
What?
Yeah, theoretically. Saying clean bath.
Like a smoke bath. Yeah, just cleans you. Now you just smell like smoke.
Forever.
I like the smell of smoke.
Good morning, y'all. Day 3.
As y'all know, we're still here in the Wild Refuge, but we are actually jump starting the truck. So we should be here for a little more minutes, a couple of minutes. We're just chilling out. The dogs just ate. We got Chief in the van. He's meditating right now. Morning meditations. Hayes, Quartz, Luna, what's good? How are we doing this morning? How did everybody sleep?
Amazing.
Yeah. Great, great. Oh yeah, Aries taking a piss. Zena chilling.
I had to take my hoodie off.
Trying to get coffee. Can you tell them to show the people?
What?
Out the 90s moving with me. So much money in the safe, had to switch. Uncle Larry's orange juice when a nigga sipping was happy.
Say yeah. This is
what happens. A Miami. Not yet, but Miami. Almost.
It feels good to be in
Florida. Florida just feels like where we're supposed to be.
I know. It's like home.
Why did we leave Miami?
I don't know. Why did we? You guys always want to leave.
Thank you. tell you.
Hey, look, another German Shepherd.
He's just as goofy as you.
What's good, Ayers? So, update. We are here, and wait, this is not our number. Hold up. Damn. 26. We got Hazy E.
Whoopee! I need to get water.
Luna,
right?
Luna.
I'm going to the pool, you guys.
She's going to the pool.
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's go. About to get some tricks. Maybe an ollie. Who knows?
Tell him, Chief. Tell him, Chief. Courts over there in the back, getting ready. We actually just touched down in Flamingo Park. It's an RV park. We got our lake over there. We're gonna go see that. But we are actually finna go get some skate edits.
Come here.
Skate edits on the way soon. So keep it tuned for that. We're in Florida, Jacksonville. We should be here till it's Tuesday. We should be here till Saturday, 23rd. Should be the Saturday. It was gonna be fun, guys. Let's see where it takes us.
On cue with the whipper chance.
Boy, have a beautiful time.
Huh? Yo, we are here at the beach. Not the beach, I'm tripping. We at the skate park. Ha! Litty. Beach vibes still.
Jackson.
Florida vibes. Jacksonville. Tell them what park we at.
We are at South Beach Park.
South Beach?
Yeah.
South Beach Skate Park?
South Beach Skate Park, yep, sir.
Litty. So, let's get some clips, guys.
Get it. Let's go.
Let's get it started. First park.
Hey.
Had to commit to that bit, you feel me?
That was right in the air, that little tilt.
Right, you see that shit?
That was, like, that was sick.
Yeah. Stop playing with that kid. Stop playing with that kid.
It ain't no fluke here. Free water is no fluke.
No fluke.
Free water is no fluke.
No fluke.
Don't say ollie. No hands, no nothing.
You know, I wouldn't make it a strap again, but I'm a chill. I'm a high flyer.
Thank you.
okay?
Then with the hard flipper.
Mmm. Wow.
For a big fish, that was so fucking cool.
You saw him set up for that. Like, he knows how to do this shit. He's like, down, 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 down. Hit it. Damn. Damn. Damn.
Damn. Damn. Damn. Damn.
Oh.
What?
Get that shit, nigga.
Go past this light, then at the next one, turn right. At the light, use the right lane to merge onto I-295 North.
Shouts out.
Dude, that's the coolest place I've ever been to in my life.
Like,
one up there.
Oh,
I'm so stoked.
I'm a
How's it going,
boy?
Man?
I'm good. I'm Hayes.
I'm
a space cowboy. That's a true space cowboy. Let's go, baby. In action.
We're going to have a fire, man.
Man, I don't know. I didn't think I was this tired.
Space cowboy
one
up.
Let's go.
I can do it. It smells good, too.
Yo, PL, you want to come on your wrist?
Is there
any
manager? No.
I can see your phone, too. You can take a video of me doing the chopsticks on Instagram so I can flex.
Ooh, wee.
I can't let it go because if I let it go, I don't let it get it again.
What?
So I'm all over.
All right, show us something.
Hold on, wait.
That was
fun. I'm like, wait, what?
Thank you.
Hey, no way.
You want some more
coffee? Oh, yeah, for sure.
Boss, whatever.
What?
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh, my goodness.
You see my coach face?
Look. Yeah, he said, yeah, I'm gonna put my bust down. He said, that's a bust down, shorty. She a bust down.
Hey.
It's a bust down, shorty. She a bust down.
Bust it.
Bust down, shorty. She a bust down. That was some scrunt. Come on, you can do it.
Isn't it amazing how
every
culture does the same
thing? They say they broil it and bread and fry it.
Oh, with the orange.
With the oranges.
Is it good?
Yeah. That's
you.
That's the soup.
Yeah,
thing,
that's
right?
The soup.
Oh, sure.
This is actually my favorite thing on the menu.
Oh, really?
Yep.
So we connected.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Step away for best shot.
Yeah.
Okay, that's some. Woohoo! I just got good instincts, you know? I just like. Always why I wanted to eat one of these. I'd be seeing it on anime, and I'd be like, damn, that shit looks delicious.
Well, here
like
you go.
Real shit. Should I even put it on Instagram? Yeah, I like to flex on people. Yeah, I'm eating motherfucking ramen. I mean motherfucking ramen, bitch. Oh yeah, that was it.
There you go.
Wait,
boop,
I
boop, boop.
We were gonna swim today, but then it's too cold. Hey, stuff.
It goes like a
Free Waters here. Renovating day three, right? Playing mountain shit. Oh shit, look at this nigga. Right on time.
That's motherfucking Kratos for you.
Took the table out. Shouts out to the man, dude. Q-Dog, right there. This looks exactly the same. Healers.
You got Giannis. It's all good.
Good shit.
It's all good. It's all good. You ain't know how to put the yams out.
Whatever.
No, Kawhi really got the fucking defense for days.
Hey. On the line. Let's go.
Giannis.
you guys do it. Oh, it's just, I guess your body's just like doing what it needs to do.